Okay, class, listen, we're going to be talking about the unit circle and... Oh, I'm being interrupted. Oh, I'm sorry. Congratulations, class of 2020. Woohoo! You made it!
Hi, PAC seniors. Congratulations on your final week of high school. I know you guys have created some amazing memories over the past 4 years. Just know that PAC Station is so proud of you. Special shout out to my singers. I'm looking forward to celebrating you all in the future. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hey seniors, it's Mr. and Mrs. Heisler. We just wanted to wish you well and tell you how proud we are of you.
You guys are going to do amazing things out there in this big world. We love you and we miss you and we are so proud of you.
Go Packs!
Congratulations, seniors, on your graduation 2020. The best of luck to you. This definitely is going to go down in the books. It's very memorable. Remember to follow your dreams and work hard.
Hello, seniors. Congratulations on graduating for the most memorable senior year ever, or least memorable, I guess, depending on your outlook. To my personal ASL seniors,
seniors, just finishing up 18 here at the historic Ranch Club Country Club, Chesapeake Hills. Just wanted to congratulate all of you and wish you the best. Thank you for a great 4 years, especially the leadership that your class brought to the building during your senior year is commendable, and I want to thank you for that. It's been a great 4 years, and congratulations, and I wish you all the best moving forward.
Hey seniors, Mr. Gray here. Just walking my dog on this glorious day. Hope you guys are enjoying the little things in life right now because it's a little weird out there. We love you, we miss you, and we are so sorry that this is the way it ended for you and your 4 years in high school. We're thinking about you. Stay strong, be safe.
Hello, Patuxent High seniors. I put on my old Patuxent High graduation cap in honor of all of you. Wanted to wish you congratulations and tell you how truly proud we are of you all. It sucks that we couldn't be together, but you are not forgotten. We miss you, and most importantly, we're proud of you and wish you congratulations.
Just wanted to congratulate all of our seniors. 12 years of hard work. Kind of ended in a way we never would have expected. Stay strong. Hopefully we'll all be together again soon. Best of luck in all your future endeavors. Stay safe, stay healthy.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I sure will miss all of my seniors this year. You have worked hard and you have been given and faced with some circumstances that you've all handled with grace, and I'm proud of every one of my students and all of the class of 2020. Congratulations.
Hey seniors, Ms. Hartzig here. I just wanted to let you know I really miss you. I'm sorry our time at PAX was cut short, go out, enjoy your summer, and remember, the world is your oyster. Go out and explore.
Hey PAX Nation. Class of 2020, we are proud of you. We know you're resilient. We know that you're going to keep fighting, and the best of your lives is yet to come. Keep walking forward with pride, okay? And we will always be thinking about you.
Hey there, class of 2020. Just wanted to give a little shout out to you guys. Made this little sign for you. I'm gonna have this up in my classroom once we get back, and maybe you get a chance to come in and sign it. I'm gonna have it up for forever to remember you guys. Because you're incredibly unique. You were unique before, but with the circumstances, it just makes it more unique. But I'm so proud of all of you. I'm gonna miss all of you. Wish we were together, sharing this final week and seeing your prank and everything else. And look forward to seeing you guys whenever I can, whenever things are clear. Come on back, can't wait to see you. Best of luck to everybody. Love y'all, bye.
Hi seniors, it's Miss Mahar here. I'm really sorry that you did not have the ideal ending to your senior year, but just know you are gonna get through this and there are wonderful things waiting for you on the other side of the pandemic. Love you and I hope to see you soon.
Class of 2020, I know this is not how you wanted your senior year to end, but it has taught you how to persevere, how to do hard things. And this is going to help you so much as you go out on your own as young adults. I am so excited to hear and see all the amazing things you are going to do with your lives. Good luck and congratulations.
Hey class of 2020, it's Miss Sandusky, or as most of you probably called me when I taught you, Miss Portillo. I just wanted to say congratulations for all you've done the past 4 years. This is a pretty special class to me. You guys were like my first little crew of freshmen when I showed up at Patuxent. Some of you I've been able to teach for multiple years. Shout out to my Paw Prince staff, 10 strong there that have worked their butts off all year, some of them for almost 4 years, to produce some awesome things. Shout out to my field hockey girls who have just created quite a legacy in themselves and have left their mark on our program all 4 years that they've been here. Just remember, it's just one little step for you guys in such a bigger picture of your life. Please just, even in this time, just remember that we're proud of you, we're excited for you, and this is something, whether it feels like that true value or not, that you should absolutely be proud of yourself for. It's a pretty awesome achievement to have, and from here it just goes up. All right, you're gonna do some pretty cool things in life. Congrats, guys.
Good luck and best wishes, class of 2020. We love you guys.
Hey everybody, just wanted to say congratulations. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Proud of you guys.
Hey class of 2020, I want to wish you all the best as you graduate and continue on into the world. I know the end of the year has been a tough one for you, but just like my quarantine beard game, you all are strong and will continue to do great things. I'm sporting my PAX swag for you all. I can't wait to see all the great things you do. You always have a home here at PAX Nation, and I wish you all the best. Lane out.
Seniors, class of 2020. First and foremost, I want to say thank you. Thank you for every moment, for the effort that you gave in the classroom, on the field, in the gym, and in the auditorium. In 4 years, I hope you realized that you became part of something big. That something big is PAX Nation. And it means so many things. Mostly it means family. The kind of family that you can laugh with, cry with, count on, and the kind of family that will always be in your mind and in your heart. Our family hasn't spent much time physically close to one another lately, but that only means that when we get together again, we will have an even better time. Take a moment now and think back on the time you've spent at Patuxent High School. Isn't it difficult to pick only a few moments that were special? That's because there are so many. One thing that will always be true of PAX Nation, you never actually leave. Wherever you are still part of the family, a family that gets together from time to time. Sometimes at homecoming, we'll see you. We'll see you at the musical. We'll see you at a game. And when we don't see you in person, we will see you in our hearts. Thank you.
Class of 2020, congratulations. I know this wasn't the senior week you deserved, but you have finished the week. To all my broadcasting and yearbook seniors, I'm going to miss you guys. I wish we could have spent not only this week, but the fourth quarter together doing what we do, having fun, causing trouble. Guys, I'm going to miss you. Thank you for all your hard work. Go forth into the world. Be the light. Be the change. Woo!
Congratulations, PAX Nation, class of 2020. We wanted to wish you guys well. Congratulate you on a great year. Please chase your dreams. Work hard and you will achieve them.
I know that this is not the way you wanted your senior year to end, but we are here. We're in this together. I'm very proud of you. Thank you for your efforts over 4 years. I'm very proud to be your principal and work with you on a daily basis. Your class has created a great legacy at Patuxent High School that will continue. Best wishes. Work hard, chase your dreams, and you will achieve them. Congratulations.